Decency, so you didn't drive to me, didn't even call me, just sent me some shit out of the blue. Didn't know I had it when I had it so good. Well, it's a slow, slippery slope that leads me to the canyon with my mentally ill companion, and I hope that he knows who holds the keys to his tantrum. Throw it in the ocean without apology. I wrote you for your own good. Send it around the globe on the tides in a bottle of wine. And I hope you've healed up by the time you move to Portland and overcome your Gemini importance. I'm smoking daily marijuana. All of your roommates wanna harm you. I think it's clear that you've fallen apart since you left me on red eye, not in my car. And I hope you find love, but it's gonna be hard, 'cause your bones ain't loyal and they don't know who you are. Whoa. I see a skeleton shimmy in the corner of my room. Ask him how has it been since she left you too. Well, rumor has it that you ran to the first man that would wear you. What happened to your independence that you did it for? Well, it's a slow, slippery slope that leads me to realize that you ain't coming back no more. And I hope that I know what my love is worth. Throw it in the ocean without apology. I wrote you for your own good. Send it around the globe on the tides in a bottle of wine. And I hope you feel up by the time you move to Portland and overcome your Gemini importance. How I'm smoking daily marijuana. Wanna harm you. Whoa. I think it's clear that you've fallen apart since you left me on red eye, not in my car. And I hope you find love, but it's gonna be hard, 'cause your bones ain't loyal and they don't know who you are. Who are you? Even the stars can't tell you anymore, anymore. Who are you? Maybe the rocks you carry can open that door. Who are you? Search every bottle on every beach. 'Cause buried in the bottom of one is the love you're looking for. I threw it in the ocean without apology. I wrote you for your own good. Send it round the globe on the tides in a bottle of wine. And I hope you've healed up. Oh, it's time to move to Portland and overcome your Gemini bullshit.